morning. It's kind of complete. The board I originally wanted to use didn't work, so I'm just stuck on a little Naze 32, which is meant for obviously smaller copters, more agile things, but I'm dying to try this thing out. Big motors, 15 inch props. Let's see what happens. I'll have to tilt this down a bit. Here we go. Okay, I've calibrated the accelerometer to make sure that things are level. Because these kind of errors. Here we go, lift off.